New at noon, Springfield Police arresting a man in connection with a deadly crash last May. Officers arresting 44-year-old Alex Rankins of Springfield in connection with a crash on May 20th at the intersection of Boston Road and Barber Street. Police said that Rankins was the driver of a car that struck a motorcycle. The operator of that motorcycle was rushed to Bay State Hospital with injuries and eventually died. Rankins is now charged with motor vehicle homicide by negligent operation.